Elbows edition went okay.
Mark,
what? Why don't you tell me they changed my audition?
They changed your audition.
They changed my audition. You changed my audition?
I didn't change your audition. No, somebody.
They say I can't audition now because I'm not here at the right time.
But I didn't change.
I
didn't change.
They said they talked to you.
Who talked to me?
I don't even know. I didn't even get to talk to them.
I don't know who they are, but yet they talked to me. How does that work?
They talked to you, and they said they were you. You were going to give me the message.
I was going to give you the message?
Yes.
I didn't hear anything.
Give me that look, dude. I didn't do anything.
I'm never going to make it with you as my assistant.
Just get in the car, Mark.
I'm not getting in the car.
Neither are you.
Open the car.
You're angry.
Open the car.
You're
open
angry.
The car.
Open
You're
the,
angry open at the door. Open the car.
You're angry at yourself, and I'm not going to let you
I'm angry at you, Mark.
We'll take a walk. You're angry.
I'm not letting
angry energy into my car. Go be angry somewhere else.
Okay, so maybe stay tuned. Here we come.
Still angry? No. I promise? I'm letting you in the car. Don't fuck up my car, dude.
Your car. Don't fuck up my car.
Get in. The car looks like a piece of shit from the Fast and the Furious. Hey. Now he's not getting out. And I'm not driving. Huh?
It's hot here.
It's hot?
I got some news.
We got good news?
I know, I got some news. Some news.
What news? What is it?
It's about the part.
Yesterday, the audition I did?
Uh-huh.
It was good? I got it.
I wouldn't go as far as
it. I got it.
I wouldn't
say I got it.
Can I finish?
My ship has come in. I got it.
Close.
Tell me.
Well, I know who got the part, and it wasn't you.
What do you mean it wasn't me?
It wasn't you.
Got the part.
I know who got the part. I don't know if you want to know.
I don't know.
Just asked you who got the part. I want
to
know.
I think it'd be detrimental to your health if I told you who got the part.
I want to know who got the part.
He's a young up and comer. He's making his stamp. He's making his mark on the world right now, and he's. I mean, in my opinion, he's more talented, handsome, awesome.
Who got the part?
I'm gonna tell you, but you can't lose it. You can't. No hissy fit. You're gonna hissy fit.
Why would I?
I got the part.
What?
I got the part. I got the part, you didn't.
You got the part?
I got the part. Together, I got the part. No, wait, you gotta say you got the part, because I got the part. So if you say you got the part, I got the part.
You got the part. Yeah.
I think you took that well. Yeah. I guess I get to wear this now, huh?
You believe that guy? We're supposed to be friends, and he goes and auditions for the same part. What the fuck, man?
Shay. Mark.
I guess this is something that I'll remember, and it'll be forever in my brain.
Actually, I have to stop you. We just got a call.
What?
We got a call. We got to cut filming. No, I'm
that's
serious.
That's funny. Something for the viewers, right? Something that's funny. That's
no, good. Actually, we are. I got to cut filming.
You can't do that.
Yeah, we
I
yeah,
signed
I can.
A contract, and
that's
you can't
okay.
cut filming.
I can.
No.
We can do that. I just did it, so. We're going to follow
Don't do
Mark,
that.
Mark
Don't
Winters
Don't do that.
Next.
I have a contract.
No, I'm sorry. We're
No,
that's,
no, no.
That's,
no.
Over.
I have.
Do you know who I am? Screw you and this whole situation. I'm Shay frickin' Maddox.
C, they call me first. C, I know who got it. Who got it? Nick Cannon? Close. Actually, this guy is a young up-and-comer. Working his ass off for a lot of long hours. I mean, he's done a lot. And he's
who fucking got the part? You changed it. They said they talked to you and that you would give me the message.
If they talked to anybody, it wasn't me. It was another Mark. It wasn't this Mark. Taylor. I'm never gonna make it with you. It's my assistant. What? You're angry.